Adjustments as far as the setup goes. I have this amazing tripod that I'm using, which is actually called an ultimate vlogger kit, smartphone vlogging setup kind of thing. So I will of course show the details and all that of this. It was very affordable from Walmart and I'm having a blast. It has this LED light that's giving me the lighting I need, and once I figure out how to hook this microphone that it also comes with to my phone, oh child, it's gonna be a serve, period. Anyway, today is actually going to be a haul video of some stuff that I've gotten in the mail. I just thought I would showcase these ladies because I just posted a picture of them on my Instagram. To go ahead and get right into the haul. All right, y'all, so we have one package, we have two, we have three, and we have four, and then one more thing that I picked up from Target yesterday. So we're gonna go on ahead and get these open and get right into it. All right, so in the first package we have here, unwrap, let's see what we get, child. She's like secure, secure. Okay, you guys, so here we have Miss 99 Yasmin. She is so pretty. Recently, this is a collection I've actually been trying to complete because I love, if y'all don't know already, I love the sultry eye look in screenings on the Bratz dolls. So yes, here she is. I'm pretty sure she's might have had her hair cut, but maybe not. But her condition is absolutely amazing. She came with her cute robe, her pants, and then as well as her heels. So yeah, she doesn't have her top on, so I might try to attempt to find it, but at the same time, it probably wouldn't matter because she's gonna keep her, of course, like pajama set on that she has on right now. So yeah, I'm super happy to have her in my collection. I got her from Mercari, actually. So yep, this is Miss 99 Yasmin. Y'all, this next package, this one was pretty exciting. So this is Play Sports Team's Tennis Megan. Here she is. Her screening is absolutely gorgeous. Obviously, her condition isn't the best, but I mean, you know, I knew that, of course. So she will be getting like cleaned up and everything. She does have extremely cut hair. So I think for just temporarily, I'll probably try to style like a bob, like cut more pieces to where it's like a bob. But I'm most likely going to maybe get her rerooted. So at Blonde Bratz, help a sister out if you are watching this. LOL. So yeah, but I definitely do want to get her rerooted. But she was worth $37, and she goes for pretty much, people try to sell her for a lot more than that. So I figured I'd take that opportunity because even after getting her rerooted, she still cost me way less than if I were to find her elsewhere paying like over $200 a child. Ain't nobody got time for that, period. But yeah, so this is Miss Play Sports Team's Tennis Megan. Next, we have a package, but it feels like it has some weight to it. In that clothing lot, just an assortment of clothes. Got these are a Chloe's pants, but I really love these. They're ombre, and I'm going to make sure I clean up all of these, child. This is, I believe, Wintertime Wonderland Dana's jacket. These boots, as well as this orange boot. navy blue heels, a pair of black boots, these tan boots, this black sporty jacket, which actually is in a fashion pack, this maroon top, which looks like it's kind of big to fit a Bratz doll, but nonetheless, these chunky blue sneakers, this velvety top that has like speckles of blue in it. This is Spring Fling Jade's second outfit top. I love this top a lot. These sparkly pants, which I believe are also from a fashion pack, I want to say, because I think one of my dolls has one, this exact pair. And then this is Genie Magic Sasha's second outfit skirt. And then lastly, what I was the most excited for were these Fashion Pixie shoes. So now my Jade finally is gonna have her Fashion Pixie shoes. So that's really exciting. Okay, you guys, so I totally forgot that I ordered her, but this is a Bratz. I wanna say she was listed as a styling Chloe. I got her from eBay from a seller that I pretty much like to buy from every now and then. Her face is really pretty though. I love like her hair, like the bangs and everything. Of course, I don't need to fix it up. She has this on. But yeah, she's really, really pretty. And yeah, I just had to scoop her up, child. Period. This next package I'm particularly the most excited for. This is Miss Nighty Night Fiona. She's so pretty. I've been dying to get this girl in my collection. Ever since I got my like Sleepover Megan, her and this Fiona favor. Sleepover Megan and this Fiona, they're people get them mixed up thinking that they look alike, which I don't think they do, because she's obviously, you know, more of a tanner skin tone, of course. But yes, so she came with her cute pajama top, her pants. She is just absolutely beautiful. And then she came also with some accessories. The seller included this little Bratz magazine pamphlet, which these are iconic. It just takes me back. Her pillow, which I'm happy for. This random boot, which I think belongs to, I really want to say like a flaunted Chloe. I could be wrong, but I think that's whose boot this is. So here's of course like her perfume bottle. Oh yes, I did see this cute little top. I'm definitely keeping it. I know it's a Bratz top for sure. Her little like powder brush thingy. This Chloe's jacket, I mean not jacket, backpack. I'm so happy to have this. Like, oh my God, I'm just too happy to have that. Got her robe. This is another top of hers. Her little mirrors. Her mirrors. Her hairbrush. Love those brushes. Let's see, there's also a hanger in here, right here, two hangers. This thing, which I really don't know what this is. I remember like on the packaging it said they came with like sleeping bags or something, but like I really don't know what this is supposed to be. Like I think it might be just like a sleep holder, like hold all the accessories, I assume. And then her cute card, her little holographic card, and it's in great condition. Clearly this person took, they took amazing care of her, so I'm so happy to have her. And child, I'm definitely gonna try to find this other boot one of these days very soon. And lastly, guys, we have this box I forgot about, so let me go ahead and get this open. One. This is the first fashion pack. It says it's the Spring Blitz one, and it usually specifies who it's for. Like sometimes it'll tell you like for Dana or Chloe or Yasmin or something. But this is how it looks. So cute. I think I actually know who will be wearing this. But it comes with a sun hat, some sandals, glasses, the swimsuit, a cover up, and then a cute little bag. Have the back. Of course, it tells you exactly what it comes with. When the temperature heats up, the brats know how to cool things down with the newest spring styles for fashion fun under the sun. That's on periods. Okay, I actually have had this one and this one. Somebody's wearing one of these, child. But yes, yeah, so this was the first one. The next one is this one. It's so cute. It says Party Perfection, and it comes with this top, this skirt, this really cute purse, and these boots. Obviously, you see Sasha is rocking this fashion pack, which is a serve. So I'm really excited to see who I plan on putting this on. I'm really, really, really excited. From this collection, I have this one right here. And one of them is wearing it, child. I think one of my triplets has it on. And then, speaking of, this is the last one. So it says Punk and Prep. That's what this fashion pack is. It's so cute. And here's Jade modeling it, as she should. So here's what it comes with. I like this cute little necktie. Super cute, and it's in the same collection. So yes, but yeah, I got all three of these for an amazing steal. Like, I had to grab them. So yes, you guys, that is everything. But yes, you guys, so that's all for today's haul video. I want to thank you all so much for watching. And also, thank you guys for all of the subscribers and everyone who entered the giveaway. I really was so excited to do it. And I definitely will be doing another one. Hopefully, once I reach 1,000 subscribers, I definitely would like to do another giveaway around that time. But anyways, I want to thank you guys so much for the support. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, booze. By the way, you guys, so this is the packaging to the tripod set that I'm using right now. It has an amazing LED light, as you can see throughout the whole video. The lighting is just from this small LED light. I did not expect for it to be this good. It also comes with a microphone, as you can see, and you can set up your phone as well as like a small vlogging camera. So you can find this at Walmart. This is not sponsored, by the way. I want to say that Walmart is not cutting me no type of check for this, even though they should. But it's very affordable. And so far, I give it a 10 out of 10.